Who knew cottages could accommodate so many suits and sandals?